So tell me, Kamal, Rahnuma, which is the Family Planning Association of Pakistan, it has a wonderful origin story, which is one of my favorite stories. So please tell us.
Yeah. It was basically in 1948, our founder member, Begum Saeeda Waheed, her maid, she actually died in her fifth delivery. And again, when she was discussing it with colleagues, that maid never wanted that fifth child. Because she have already had five, she was in a family where everybody was educated. She wanted to educate her, the rest of her four children.
Yes, yes.
So it was a pregnancy that she never wanted, and she died in that delivery. And this was something which rang bell in her mind, Begum Saeeda Waheed. Then she thought this is something that she need to work on.
Yeah.
And an opportunity came in. There was a conference in India whereby it was about population, it was about family planning. And when she came back, she was so motivated that she started talking to her friends.
Yeah.
But you just imagine, she could hardly convince 4 to 5 friends, all female, and they could understand it, and they started believing in her. And I was told that at one point of time when she had gone to the field, when she came back, she was all bleeding. And somebody asked her that, what happened? And she says, the boys actually, they were asked by their parents and their elders to stone these women because they have come to our community to corrupt our women. And somebody just asked her that, what happened and why would you do that?
And she says, what a horrible thing.
Yeah. And she was such a strong believer that she says, I'll keep going into this community again and again unless they understand. And this is how the entire movement started. Initially started the very first clinic in her garage.
Wow.
She requested a friend who was a gynecologist. And again, she assigned her maids, go into other houses and keep telling people that there's a clinic in the neighborhood.
And so that people have questions and you have concerns and you can just come here for free.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and that one clinic has now turned into...
Now we are running 10 big hospitals across Pakistan. We have 135 clinics across Pakistan. We have youth helplines. We have youth resource centers. We have mobile clinics. So, and we are almost everywhere in Pakistan, including Azad Jammu and Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan.
Yeah.
So a vision of a single woman resulted and expanded.